What we have today is a 2012 Triumph Street Triple. It was in a light laydown. A couple rash spots here on the slider. Foot peg. Mirrors. Left side of the bike was in pretty good condition. miles. Take it for a test ride. This is a good bike. I really liked it. I love the seating position of it. I'm a big fan of the 675 Daytonas, and this is just a really comfortable version of that. It has plenty of power. I was really impressed with the handling of it. It did well. The light is on, the check engine light is on, and that was from when I had the airbox off to deal with the ignition because I didn't have a key. I forgot to plug one vacuum line in on the airbox. That is why the light was on.